This morning, a highway patrol helicopter that had been monitoring the prison crash-landed in a nearby field. The pilot and a corrections official suffered minor injuries.